Welcome. My name's Theo Ewing. I'm with the Baton Rouge, Louisiana Service Center for QSA Global. And I want to talk to you about the 1075 SCARPro. SCAR being Small Controlled Area Radiography, and the pro portion of it is for the project mode. The unique quality about this projector is that you can convert from a SCAR position, which you can do contact shots using the collimator, and the project mode right here by simply just changing the front plates. You do not have to remove the source from the device to do so. First off, when converting the plate, you always want to do a good survey to ensure that the source is secured in the shield position. This is a tungsten body camera. The tungsten is the shield, and the shield is inside a stainless case, which is in this plastic jacket right here. To convert the plate from the project mode to the collimator plate for doing SCAR, you simply have a straight S tube going through here. As mentioned in the manual, you can see that it's basically a straight S tube for the source, but there's an internal tungsten shield which blocks the source path and blocks the radiation from coming out. So, first off, let's prepare the camera. Let's remove the guide tube off of it. So the port cover knob goes down. Rotate your cable adapter. Remove it. Index it. Close it. So to do the internal tungsten shield, you rotate the camera over. There is a flathead cap screw that acts as a dust cover, which needs to be removed. We provide you with a special tool that has all the Allen heads that you need to do this. It's a 16-inch Allen. Remove the cap screw. It falls out. Now insert the Allen wrench. And it is marked on here, open and close, for the internal tungsten block, which is going to block the path. So you want to gently turn it. The tungsten block is now up. Notice that I did not torque it. I just simply, as soon as I felt friction, I stopped. Now the shield is closed. Rotate the camera over. Grab your Allen wrench. It's the 1/4-inch Allen. There are 3 Allen head screws right here. And I'll loosen them. Now these screws will not fall out of place once they're loose. They're indexed into the front plate. So they're called captive screws. Now I've loosened the 3 screws right here. I've also loosened the index pin. So now the plate can be removed. Now, removing the plate, you'll notice that there's 2 guide pins right here, and there's a slot cut in it. Inside the projector, your tungsten shield is running through here. So if you do not close the tungsten shield to remove the plate, there's no way you can pull the plate off. It's a safety device we've incorporated. So there's no way you can remove the plate unless you close the internal tungsten shield. This is my collimator right here for making contact shots. I'll simply insert it. And then once it's inserted, I use the 1/4-inch Allen wrench. And I tighten the screws. There is no torque requirements here. You simply snug it up. And there's a screw for the index pin for the cable. You just simply snug it up also. Next, you take the camera, rotate it over, and then the internal tungsten shield, I simply open it up and I twirl it until I feel friction and remove it. And the next thing I do is the dust cover cap, the flathead cap screw. Place it back on, rotate the camera back over. Now you're ready to make SCARPro shots, contact shots.